left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And so actually it's not morning, I think it's like 1 o'clock, pretty sure. Yeah, it's 1:03, so it's definitely not morning, but I just woke up around 12:30 again, like yesterday, and I'm going to get my nails done. If you guys can see this, I broke these three last night doing laundry, so it's definitely time for me. I think I'm just gonna get a brand new set, so we're gonna go do that. And then also Walt's coming down, so we're gonna go hang out a little bit. It's already 1 o'clock, so I only have 4 hours to work. So hopefully he gets down here soon. That way we can actually do stuff. But yeah, he's gonna meet me at the nail shop, so we're gonna do that. Also, yeah, I like just got ready this morning and then ran out the house. And if you guys can tell, like by my hair, I literally, whenever I spend the time getting ready, like my face or something, I never want to do my hair. So. That's what's going on today. Well, I got my nails done, as you guys can see. I like a purple. Yes. Something like plum. Something. But I picked. Oh, I got somebody with me. Introduce yourself to the vlog.
Hello, my name is Walter. It's nice to meet you.
Anyways. Then we went to Wingstop and got some food, and we also went to Platos so I could take some of my clothes. And now, in the sun, the light was green. But now it is 4 o'clock, and I gotta head home because I have to work in an hour, which sucks because I'm tired. I feel like this guy that's next to me keeps trying to race me. Like, he doesn't want the smoke. Subscribers gonna get mad at me. They get me getting mad when I vlog and drive. To you. Listen to you. But yeah, I haven't vlogged at all today, so this Vlogmas is gonna be short as shit. Huh? They can't even hear you because you talk so damn low. So annoying. Random interview time. What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is red.
Food?
Steak, pork chops, nine.
Okay, I said one, not all.
I mean, you staring at me like, is that it? So just give you options.
Here. Can you take the vlog camera and talk?
What you want me talking about? I ain't got nothing to talk about. How am I annoying? Am I doing this so annoying?
This lady is right in my ass. Like,
if y'all didn't know already, she has some serious road rage.
No, I don't. Ooh.
So you just gonna lie like
that? Don't lie to my vlog.
I'm lying to your vlog.
Yes.
Okay. Well, you driving, they gonna see.
They always see me driving, and I don't have road rage.
Oh, you vlog at least.
I don't like that angle. Do you not have better angles?
You on the right? Right here?
Yeah. Hey! Stop! So, Walt said that he would do a video or a singing video with me, so we're gonna do that now.
We gonna do that now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you expect me to live alone with just me? Cause the world revolves around me. It's so hard for me to breathe. Tell me how I'm supposed to breathe with no air. Can't live, can't breathe with no air. Feel free to join in anytime. Hi, can I get a medium vanilla iced coffee with an extra foam of vanilla, please?
Yeah, let me get my fucking, medium vanilla iced coffee?
Yeah, with an extra pump of vanilla.
Anything else?
Nah, that's it.
211 first winter.
So enough of being silly with Walt, but he's gone, as you guys can see, and I am on my way to work. It is currently 4:45. I have to be there at 5. I don't know why I said 5. So I'm gonna get there a little early. I'm gonna try to fix my hair because I don't know what the fuck's going on with that. And yeah, as you guys say, I got coffee and yeah, that's about it. There's so much traffic because I think a lot of people are doing like Christmas shopping, and plus like people are getting off work and all that fun stuff. So hopefully, why does this lady keep inching up? Like every time I move up, she keeps moving. Like, girl, wah. Anyways, so yeah, basically the rest of my night is gonna be consist of working. So I guess I'll hit you guys up when I get off. Yeah. So I currently just got off work and it's 9 o'clock. I'm looking for my glasses because your girl is blind as shit. If I don't have those, then we might die. That's the problem. Shannon, child. Jeez, Shannon. Shannon's always messing stuff up. I talk in third person too, but my battery's flashing. Even better, but I work doubles all the rest of the week, so hopefully I will get some vlogging done for you guys, but if not, I do apologize. Hi.
What's up?
Is it good? So I was upset and he told me he was at Walmart and look. Oh. I'm making Walmart do a
button. This is about to be.
You gotta put it as high as my other one was. And my hair's still wet, so it makes it easier.
We about to see. I gotta remember how to do this.
Did you get all my hair?
Oh, that's what I'm making sure I do.
Oh, okay. Thank you for hitting me in my face.
Yeah, don't feel too fun, do it.
Okay.
And then you.
You just make it messy.
Shit. No. Don't you just like, and then you wrap. No.
I'm not helping you.
No. You might want to help. I can't do this.
Yes,
no,
can.
It's not that I can't do this. I can't. It's just remember I told you about my thumb was peeling and keeps catching on your hair and it's pissing me off. All right, if I just, you asked for this. Just remember that. This is about to be awful. This is what you get. And this is about to be terrible.
You dropped it.
No, no. Oh, my teeth. I dropped it because I wasn't liking it. I was going to turn it out.
You want me to show you how to do it first?
I got it. I like where this is going. You may not like it, but I'm going to like it.
All right. However you make it, this is how I'm wearing it to Nashville, so.
Oh shit, you ain't gonna like it.
Well, I don't matter. I mean, if you like it, that's all that matters.
Right. Everything's just going bad. Everything just went bad. Boom.
No. Okay, I would like to have some hair after this.
I'm not even pulling hard. I'm telling you, it's catching on my face.
I'll show you how to do it, okay? Get a little video, okay?
You a good angle?
No, it's a terrible angle. Okay, so I gotta flip my head over. Flip your
head over. You got me. See? Mm-hmm. Oh, you just doing it like gay.
Retardant?
Whatever. Look.
Okay, go ahead.
Anyways, not supposed to keep catching on fire. Then you gotta get the knife slips. You feel me?
Those are ugly as fuck.
Yeah, they are, but hey, they work.
Where's your hat?
Oh, shit. Yeah, they give you a hat. Good old Malone's.
Now we have to do my outfit. Okay, so we got the good old Marshmallow on, you know, always stylish, you know, hey. Then we got the Calvin Klein pajama pants on, and then we got these slippers on that my mommy got, and now they're mine because I shrunk them in the dryer. I hope you guys...
Hold on, no, before you start your intro. Next time I plan on being the vlog, I'm gonna tell you a story of how I lost some chin hair.
Where we can tell them now.
This is my thing. So, was in Moorhead at White Trash Bash. She decided she wanted McDonald's, right? Actually, no, we had to go pick up my friend D because he was wasted and stranded. Let me look for
what? No, I just need a example.
But he was wasted and stranded, so we had to go pick him up. And she wanted McDonald's on the way back. I can't remember how I got to this point, but she grabbed the lighter. I guess she was messing with the lighter the whole time. And she kept doing that. No. She didn't even keep doing this. She kept, like, flicking the lighter underneath my chin.
Oh.
Like that. And she said, "You don't think I'll do it?" I said, "You won't." Next thing I know, beard gone. Like, this part of my beard was gone. Singed, smelted, burned.
Yo, that shit was hilarious.
She thinks it's funny. I was high. I was so mad. Sure.
We hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. If you did, don't forget to like,
comment,
and
subscribe.
Oh my god. Yes. And we'll see you guys in the next
video, vlog. I fucked up.
You did. Bye, guys.